We're also following developing news out of Bernalillo. A person is dead after an accident involving an Amtrak train. We're told the train was headed northbound when it hit the pedestrian around noon today. Information about the victim is unknown. No one on the train is believed to be hurt.